Welcome back to GBB Sports Recruiting 2022. It is time to have the interview with the stars. I am filling in for Hannah this week, and our star this week, we're going to kind of catch up with him also at the bottom of the hour, but he's going to be wearing a lot more stuff. Dylan Lonergan, the quarterback of the Brookwood Broncos, hanging out with us. Dylan, thanks for hanging out with us on R22.
Absolutely. Thank you for having me.
All right, let's go back to last year before we come forward to this year a little bit. What were some of the lessons about your play last year that you're bringing forward to your last year here at Brookwood?
Yeah, I mean, definitely last year was a really fun year. We had a great, we had a really good offense, probably our, I think our best one in history statistically. But just a lot of lessons I learned. Just, I mean, trusting the O-line, they've come such a long way. And really trusting my receivers, just letting them go out there and make plays.
So then now that you're here in this season, I know that there are a lot of folks that sit there and say, you know, hey, Dylan, work on this. Hey, Dylan, work on this. A lot of guys my age probably telling you, what do you think you need to work on here in your senior season so you're ready at the next level?
Yeah, for me, I think it's kind of just making checks at the line, just kind of making audibles and really just understanding defenses and watching more film and really knowing what to look for when I watch film.
So when it comes to film, I know a lot of folks may not necessarily understand how intensive that process is. How much film do you think you've seen in a week leading up to your senior year, and how much more film do you think you're watching on a weekly basis?
I'd say the last years I'd only watch, other than what we'd watch outside of practice, like by myself, I'd probably watch about maybe 30 minutes to an hour every week. This year, I'm trying to definitely up that to at least 2-3 hours for sure.
All right. So we know right now that it's looking like Tuscaloosa, and I know it's also important for you with the two-sport ability that you have to have that opportunity at the next level. How do you think one sport helps you with the other, and does one sport help you with the other more than the other way around? Meaning, how does your baseball help you with your football? How does your football help you with your baseball, and how does it help the whole Dylan Lonergan package?
Yeah, I mean, they definitely both help each other, just keep my arm in shape in the offseason and really just staying in shape, especially with football. I mean, with football, I'll bring that kind of mindset to baseball, just kind of that attack mindset that I use when I run the ball. And then baseball, I mean, as a pitcher, it's a little different than being a quarterback, but you got the ball every play, so there's a lot of similarities between the two. So I think they both help me. They balance a lot, but there's a lot of differences and similarities that help me in both.
I know that we all have posters on our walls growing up about the athletes that we have as role models. When it comes to your position at quarterback, I'm not going to ask necessarily about role models, but whose games do you look at, say, on the college level and the pro level, that you can get a good vibe as to sit there and go, okay, I think I'm in line with this approach when it comes to playing quarterback?
Yeah, I mean, I try to watch a lot of Josh Allen and Aaron Rodgers. Obviously, they're both really good. Josh Allen's a little different because he's 6'5", but I mean, I try to play a lot like Aaron Rodgers, just how, the way he gets the ball out and the way he can read a defense.
And obviously, Josh Allen not afraid to duck his head when he needs to. Aaron Rodgers, last time I checked, Aaron only wants to run when it's like a third or a fourth and one, and he can bootleg and make sure nobody touches him. Are you the kind of guy that relishes a challenge when it comes to a defensive guy coming at you? You want that challenge head on, or do you want to make sure to sit there and go have the defensive guy sit there and take a step and you go, whoop, I'm going the other way? Which style are you here?
Oh, me, I go right at the defender every time. I think I've slid once in my career, and that was last week. So definitely just, I love contact.
Man who loves contact, and a man that we're going to love to see at the bottom of the hour. Dylan Lonergan hanging out with us here on Recruiting 2022. Thanks for hanging out with us here on the show. We'll keep an eye on you all season long, and especially at the bottom of the hour against Collins Hill.
Thank you.